So the most important thing I've learned from a mentor is to surround yourself with great people. And that means people with great integrity, who are the highest quality people with the best reputations of anybody that you can find. If you are ruthless about accepting nothing less than the best in your teammates, it'll be that much easier for you to learn from them, to accept their faults when they have them, and to build a great organization. Because there's no way that an A idea with a B team is ever going to beat an A team with a B idea.